You're a child of God. You got purpose. The law put it there, and nobody can take it away.
These books are for white folks. They're full of things your kind wouldn't understand. You're a special boy, Nathaniel. Study hard here.
Your slaves sure do know how to behave.
Well, they God fearing. One of them's a preacher.
People might pay good money to have them calm down a bit, especially by one of their own.
I lead you to Peter 2:18. Submit yourselves to your masters, not only to those who are good and considerate, but also to those who are harsh.
I'm that. What you think you're doing, boy? I asked you a question.
You're done preaching for a little while. Learned your lesson, boy?
Oh, yes. I've learned.
To watch a strong man broken down is a terrible thing.
The Lord has spoken to me. Visions of what's to come. A rise of good against evil.
What are we gonna do?
We'll fight. But once it begins, our brothers and sisters will join. And we'll number in the hundreds, thousands even.
And we'll rise up. I like the waves. We'll rise up.
You fight.
In spite of the ape, we'll rise up.
You fight for us all.
We'll do it a thousand times again.
I pray you sing a new song.
Praise the God be on the mouths of the saints and a two-edged sword in their hand to execute vengeance on the demonic nations. Sing to him a new song.
And we'll rise up. I like the waves. We'll rise up. In spite of the ache, we'll rise up. And we'll do it a thousand times again.
Rebel!
You're waiting on something. Waiting on us.
We will.